Morning, everybody. How everybody feel? Everybody all right? All right. This is Valencia Fragrance Company coming back to you with another video. And today, ladies and gentlemen, I told you we was going to get that Gucci. Excuse me. Did I say Gucci? My bad. Givenchy Play Intense. Now, my opinion is I like pretty much all of Givenchy fragrances. Okay? I've wore some. I think I had a Givenchy Deep Blue. That was, everybody was asking me what I had on when I wore that. That was a really nice fragrance. For men, of course. And Givenchy Play. Now, I don't think you can get that no more. But I do think you can get, if you can, I'll say it this way. The cologne, you can get Givenchy Play. I don't think they make it no more, but that means you still be able to get it, but you're going to pay a premium price to do that. We have Givenchy Play Intense. And you think you can still get that in the cologne. But we have the oil. That's what we focus on today. All right. So, before we cut this open, okay, introduce you to Knifey. Knifey, say what's up. All right. Well, you doing the close encounter the third time. Third kind of day, aren't you, Knifey? Okay. Oh, don't talk back. You know, let's just go ahead about your business, okay? Look, people, he's not a player. He just cut a lot. All right? Now, Knifey, let's get into it. Now, like I said, Knifey, let's get to do it, okay? Oh, well, Knifey got a little attitude today. I tell you, he on one. Okay, well, we open this box up, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, you see, you notice that gas prices is creeping back up again. Now, I could tell you about a month ago, I could fill my car up with $28 of gas. And we talking about, my car don't take regular. Let me adjust this camera for a second, people. My car takes premium. Okay, just open this up. My car takes premium. So gas prices are starting to go up again. I just got gas today. And at 28, did something fall? It'll be all right. It's our 2-pound glass bottle. That $28 turned into almost $43. So, you know, it definitely jumped up. Did it. But it is what it is. Let's spray the inside of this. We're going to do this as quickly as possible, peoples. And make sure everything good and disinfected. Okay? What's this here? Invoice? Yeah. Well, we know what that is. Put that up there. Man, look, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna pan the camera, I'm gonna pull this out the box, how they got this joint, okay? Look, I'm gonna just pull out the whole thing, because I see how they got it wrapped. I'm gonna pull out the whole joint. One time. They got it wrapped. This, I'm gonna put this box on the floor, okay? So you're gonna see me put the box on the floor, I'm gonna throw it over here. Okay? I'll take care of that later. They got this joint wrapped up like, it's some kind of gift. I mean, this is, what in the world? Man. They own one. Everybody in their fields, everybody on one today. Even shipping companies. That's crazy. Okay. Now, this is another fragrance that was requested. Absolutely. So we had to get it in for a client. And what we're going to do, we're going to unpack it, which we just did. We're going to see how it smell, and we're going to go ahead and rate it. Because, you know, we want to smell good. Spring is here. Summer is here. Fall is coming. Okay? Well, summer's not here. Summer's coming. You know how it is. You want to smell good. Okay? All right. So, here we go. Let's go ahead. Now, I never smelt this. I can tell you this. Givenchy Play Intense. Tight. I got to say tight. I never smelt that. So, I'm going to definitely rate this. All right, so let's go ahead and shake this up a little bit. Let's go ahead and rate this. Okay. Smell it real quick. Hmm. That smells good. That smells good. It's not a loud scent, but it's a mature scent. It smells rich. Yeah, it smells rich. It smells like, wow. That depends on the type of individual, I guess. I mean, it do smell like you got money. But I guess with this particular fragrance, it smells like it depends on what type of clothes you have on too. You understand what I'm saying? If not, let me go into detail. Now, if you just throwing on some sweats, wife beater, you know, some fresh kicks and just going to the store, yeah, somebody might say, okay, man, that dude smell good, whatever, you know, he might have a good job, or, you know, he might be pushing. I'm sorry to say it, you know. Or, guess what, if you have a suit and tie on or whatever, or you dress casual and you have that on, they gonna think, oh, man, this dude getting a little bit of money here. That fragrance smells like money. It really does. Let me smell it again. Yeah, it does. Yeah, it's like a perfumey dollar bill. A perfumey $100 bill. It smells good. It smells fresh. I'm not going to say fresh. It smells crisp and clean. It smells good. Huh. It makes you want to keep smelling it, because I want to smell it again. And hopefully, you know, this is for men, so hopefully the ladies will want to do the same thing, you know. A lady, you know, you around a lady and just get a whiff of that, she's going to want to continue to smell it. So, you know, that's what it's about, you know. Smelling good, don't have nobody, getting somebody. If you do have somebody, keeping them, you know. And if you're trying to get somebody and can't get nobody, okay, so guess what, all angles point to this. That smells good. All right, people, let's get to pouring this. Okay, got a scale right here. You're gonna go ahead and zero that out. All right, let's zero it out. This real quick. That smells pretty good. I like the way it smells. Funnel there. Yeah, let's get the pouring this. Okay, take the top off this joint. Okay, yes, the watch game is tight, people. Okay, the watch game is tight. Now I know y'all, you know, you see, you probably talking about it, so I'm gonna talk about it for you. Yes, the watch, I keep the watch. This watch game is on drip. Okay, all right, so let's keep it moving. Let's pour this right here. Now this oil is a little thicker than normal, which is, that doesn't really make a difference. I know for my people who like the spray bottles here, and I don't think that's gonna work on a spray bottle. Not this. You might have to get the regular bottle. Let's do 14. Yeah, 14 is good. I don't know. Let's compare that here. Compare that here for something. Do I have something? That, I don't even have anything that's filled up to compare that to. But let's pour a little bit more. Let's do 15.6, 15.8. Let's do the whole 2 pounds. 2 pounds, okay. 2 pounds, still got about a quarter in there, okay? Now, my main man, he wants the quarter. So we're gonna go ahead, get these imports out the way. Ah! It's a bottle right here, okay? You see it for yourself. We're gonna go ahead and pour this Givenchy Play Intense. Now, if we need some, What we're going to do is we're going to get some from the bottle. We should probably need some. That's fine. I think I overpoured in the bottle anyway, so that's fine. Because usually we never go to 2 pounds in a bottle anyway. So you can see that's pretty much, 2 pounds, 3 ounces maybe? Give or take. So they give you about 3 ounces free. That's good, but guess what? And these Indian Atar fragrances, you ain't gonna get extra. You can forget it. There ain't no extra. All right, what I'm doing, I'm just pouring, filling it up with the Givenchy Play Intense. And this is right here. You can see it went down a little bit, so that's fine. You know, his bottle is filled up, so that's good. So, let's go ahead and rate this. Okay? Givenchy Play Intense for Men. How does it smell? Smells good. Smells really good. Smells rich. No, smell. It does smell like you have money. Yeah, smell like you dripping, for real. Smell like you big pimping and dripping at the same time. So that's a good thing. That's a good thing. To make you want to keep smelling it. That's a very good thing. I like it. Is it? Oh man, you gotta get, if you don't get this, you gonna die tonight. Is it that type of fragrance? Nah. But is it a must-have fragrance? A fragrance that you want to have amongst your fragrances? Yeah. Because just like they stopped making Givenchy Play, they might just stop making Givenchy Play Intense too. So at least you'll have it amongst your other ones. You know, you don't have to worry about, you know, not getting it in. Okay? Now, let's go ahead and rate this fragrance. From a 1, being the worst fragrance that you ever smelled in your life, Skunk Peoples. Okay? To a 10, being the best fragrance that you ever smelled in your life. Okay? We talking about beast mode when you come to a 10. All right? I'm going to give Givenchy Play Intense an 8.5. Okay, calm down, people. Okay. Just because it's an 8.5 and not a 10 does not mean it's bad. Okay? That does not mean it's bad at all. It just means that there are some other fragrances that are a little bit better that grabs my attention. Just my attention, my personal attention a little bit better. Now, will this fragrance grab a woman's attention? Absolutely. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Now, there's something wrong with her nose. Maybe she have allergies and can't smell you. That's the only reason why, that she won't say nothing. She might not say nothing to you, but she'd be saying something in her mind. You best believe that. Facts, people. So, Givenchy Play Intense, 8.5. Get yourself some. Smell like a boss, always, peoples. Okay? This is Valencia Fragrance Company. We out. Smell like a boss. Peace.